What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be playing Mortal Kombat. And we're going to be playing Combat League, and this video isn't going to last very long. It's probably going to be like, I don't know, 15 minutes, 14. But I'm going to be posting this on channel, so I'd have some videos on there. But I'm gonna try to keep playing as Aaron Black. That's what today's gonna be all about, Aaron Black. Smashed, especially by people in Combat League. People are too good. I should name one of my skins the Rattles. Of course it's Scorpion. Because nobody ever chooses a different character but Scorpion. I'm not wrong. Scorpion's everybody's main or go-to. Straight fucking drop kicked into it. Nothing more like panicking during a match. Come on. Why would you? It's hard to fight people that don't use logic. Panicked. X-ray. I was trying to do the cattle toss. If anybody that's played Aaron Black, you should know what the cattle toss is. But I don't know, for some reason I couldn't get the combination right. Ooh, Baraka. He's gonna use those little spirit balls. Oh, he's got the sickle snag, so he can do this one combo. Probably gonna go into a casual game after this. Jeez, the lag. He's panicking. Nice. Well, I think that kills me. Maybe. If not. Very left. I'll just hit him with mine back. I probably needed it later in the game, but it'll be fine. That guy is panicking way too much for me to be able to read him right. I can't use anything because I was trying to jump off the anchor. What? No, you don't. Whew. I almost lost there. A close one. A little too close for my taste. Usually I do a lot better than this, but you wouldn't be able to know based on the way I just played. I don't play Aaron Black a lot. I play I play more Scorpion, or not Scorpion, but oh my God, I'm Joker. But this next match, I think, is gonna be the last one, maybe, if we can get into it. Oh, love. I'm probably gonna get messed up, but it's fine. I had that same exact skin for Kung Fu, except I don't have like the hat or no gauntlets. I have gauntlets and a different hat. I'll use using spiritual guidance. That move can go into a lot of combos, and I cannot perfect that. I tell you, this guy's got moves. Oh, okay. This guy's so aggressive.
Who is the great Kung Lao?
Jesus. Well, I know he likes to jump. Good shit. Okay. Well then, I'm gonna end this video on that note of getting my ass kicked, but oh well. I'll see you guys in another video. Until then, ciao.